Hopefully the game doesn't crash on me this time. Knock on wood.
All right, settle down in here. Big day tomorrow.
Now, some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. But
that guy looks so familiar. I love Coach Oleander! He's so nice! And he knows everything!
What? Okay. That was a weird jump. On the flagpole.
Plenty of time to stand around when you're dead. Watch out! Fire down below.
I actually got the extra figments that time. Oh, that was dangerous. Grab the ledge.
Now that kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it. Quick, like a monkey. Watch those mines, kid. They'll blow you up like a 10-cent kazoo.
Okay, I'm only like 2 or 3 seconds behind. Okay. We'll just do it the normal way. Whatever.
Yep.
That was close. Go! That's some pretty bad movement.
Gonna learn.
Have you tested so?
Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Sasha, I'm going inside the caravan.
What do you see inside?
Shit, that was really bad. Yummy. Oops. Okay. Yeah, all you have to do is mash it there. I don't know what I was thinking.
Well done, Ron. Well done, Ron.
Good. Oops.
Again. Good.
Three tries to get that one. Not good. Well, one try to get that one though, at least. Better than what I normally do.
Yeah.
Please, shoot it. Dude, he's hot on my ass, holy fuck. Brain tumbler. How'd that still hit me?
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta claim this spooky thorn tower.
That was a good save. I almost flew off the edge. Fastest tumbler time ever. For me. Oh, another Glod. Damn, that's a hard one to beat, too.
Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling.
Stay on the ball in here, Rasputin, if you want to get high. And see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
That was very good. That saved me a lot of time. Get on the ball. Thank you.
Get set! Go, baby, go!
Okay, this is dangerous. I'm gonna get on the ball. Oh, that was a bad decision. Oh, God. Alright. As long as I don't mess anything up from here on out, this will still be a glod. I'm just gonna play it safe. A lot of things can go wrong here. Okay. Levitate there. There we go. There's the glod. GG!
Big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now, now with that, now.
Exit, please. Fucking store. Might be because I was mashing A. Yeah, it had to have been. That was perfect. You do the scavenger hunt so you can get the level 20. Because it gives you 4 levels. You need level 20 for telekinesis. Point 7 seconds behind my PB. What the fuck? That was weird. What the hell? Okay, sure. Exactly what I was trying to do. Grab the ledge. I only recommend that way if you like mashing. I don't enjoy mashing at all. But it seems faster. Like, it beat my PB's time on that, so I'm gonna keep using it.
Man, I am so smart.
Soft gelatinous underbelly? Here I come.
Lock on to me, what the hell? Why'd you aim over there? Where are you going? Come on. The laser is on dumb mode right now. Laser, please. That was a bad brain tag. What the fuck? What is wrong with me? I wonder how much time that actually cost me. That was stupid. That was good for his face. I wonder if I can rush the trigger. Oh my god, you can. So if you get there earlier, it triggers this. Yeah, I did not know that. I wish I could beat the trigger here, though. Need to get to that last clam. There it is. Okay, there's the box. Oh my god, the first box. It's way over there. Do I have a last box? Yes, I do. Fortunately, that's a good... Fortunately, you glitch Linda that way. As long as you hit the box, she goes to the next phase. Now I don't even care about getting hit by water as long as I hit the box. It causes a slight delay though. I'm not sure if it's worth or not. This part's so slow. Can literally take a nap during this section. That time loss from that one mistake. And a bad phase too. Not a big deal though. That was a good damage boost, holy shit. Here we go. What am I doing? Oh, that was close. I almost got knocked off the ledge. You never want to do that. Watch it! Okay.
Give up while you can, Gondolor!
I know it's you in there, Coach. I don't know where you're broadcasting from, but I'm gonna find out and make you show me what happened to Lily.
Camera does not speak giant monster boy language.
The only word you're gonna need is ouch.
Mighty Ram! Deadly Tiger Beam!
Oh god, he glitched. Okay, good, he's coming back. Fuck, that's a bad spot. I'll try to get it. I still got it in a really bad spot. Unbelievable. Unfreaking believable. Sweet. And no crash. Whoa, camera, please. I'm looking really good on figments too. If I don't die here, I'll save time.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
So if I just take this nice and slow.
Stop. This is a restricted.
Perfect. I almost fell off, Jesus. There we go. And I'm level 20, so I don't need to worry about figments. Let's do this. I've been on fire this week. I have no idea why I'm doing so well in this game. Cookies. Don't jump. Thank you. Oh, you bitch. Alright, let's see if I get the pyrokinesis skip again.
Great, great! Now, you're getting warmer. Keep, you can do. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Rasputin,
I need to get that
focus
time.
On this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power.
It's a hard skip.
Rasputin, lock your mental focus. It. Oh, great. great shot. Let's see you do that again. Bingo! Okay, last one. Very nice.
Whoops.
Now, set me down easy.
Very nice. Let's get moving.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Split. Ooh, another glide.
Yes, she really did. I'll thank.
Doing really well here. Perfect. How was I faster in my PV? I don't understand. I did that relatively fast. Whatever. Freaking snipe me during the cutscene.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat. You're terrific.
still ahead. I don't think I beat my PB on this one, though. Let's see. Come on. Oh, I did. Sweet.
Finally, recognition for my...
Keep moving.
Do the other thing.
Gotta stay ahead.
Enjoy.
Nice! Now I can get Edgar's cards.
See ya.
For the ball.
Keep up the street now.
I hope I don't mess up the cycle. It's pretty embarrassing if I do. Okay. Tiger down. Don't miss the loading zone, don't miss the loading zone. Okay, good. I don't need shield. Oh, that was good. That was very good. Oh, fuck you. Come on. No, don't target the bull.
Oh.
Hard attack the game. Come on, reappear. I got this glitch last time. Why does he do that?
Like that.
I gotta figure out why he does that.
Ow! Right in Elodio's butt!
Oh my god, he's so far!
Look out!
Ow! Got him.
Elodio is...
Okay.
...dying.
Not bad. This was a really fast Fred's mind, so this is gonna be hard. My movement was too good here. I don't think there's any way I can catch up after that minor mistake I just made there.
Hey, don't touch my pieces.
Okay. Got rid of that. Get on the ladder.
Hey, who's winning now?
What do you think?
I still need to get this guy. That might cost me time. Holy shit, that was a bad hop. There we go. jump into him. Yep.
Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip.
Well, get a grip then. Jeez.
No.
I gotta turn around big time. Alright. Grab the S-cargo. This guy. I was afraid that was gonna happen. What the fuck? Oh my god. Wow, okay. It chokes. Late split. I don't even know you can throw him from there.
Is he great? Great.
That was stupid. Can't believe that happened. Get up there. I landed on the bed. Great. I didn't expect that. I was wondering why I stopped out of nowhere. Camera. It'd be lovely if you didn't do that.
careful there now.
Okay. Got the punch only. There we go. Fuck, that was a choke. Fuck me. This fight sucks. I hate it. Oh, how did that even work? How did that even work? I don't even know. Sweet. Okay, I can get ahead here. Can you believe that the world record's already done with this run? Like, at this moment, the world record's already done. On my timer. Fucking insane. That was a weird cycle. Wait. Okay. Let's try it this way again.
Maybe you spend more time practicing it. Or do you predict it course?
I feel like it's slightly faster. Don't destroy them. Stop destroying them. That was bad. How do I keep messing up this fight? It's the easiest fight in the game. I need to practice this fight. I really suck at it. I'm... Oh... We're getting better. We're getting a lot better. Damn. I'm proud of that time. I am super proud. How is the Starbound going? Huh? Meh. You know, the funny part is, if I two-cycled that boss, it would have been a 57-minute run. I need to practice Bunnies. That boss.
No! No meat!
I need some real practice.
No more meat.